luck of the Irish is being packed and shipped to a little town in South Dakota whose luck may have just run out.
It's out of the crate.